All right, guys, calm down. Guys, you can calm down now. Guys, it's okay. It's okay, guys. All right, shut up! Cook him! Oh, hello, everyone. How is everyone doing? It is Smash Yourself here. And today, ladies and gentlemen, look at this big, fat smile on my face, ladies and gentlemen. You know why? Because you guys read the title. We are checking out Far Cry Primal. What? This game is not even out yet. So before I start this video, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to give a massive thanks. Ubisoft, okay, they allowed me to play this game, Far Cry Primal, before anyone else in the world, okay? Me.
Oh, I am so happy.
Now, the footage that we're going to be watching today isn't live, okay? I actually went to an event to record this footage, but I'm going to give sort of like my commentary around like the game and what it's like and what I was thinking during the time, because I'm telling you now, ladies and gentlemen, I did some funny things when I was playing this game.
And here it is. Far Cry Primal.
Oh, shit. Right now, I was thinking, what? Where am I? I mean, like a campfire. Okay, so Far Cry Primal is set in the Stone Age, okay? Bloody cavemen, all right? So right now, I'm like, what do I do, okay? I'm set out in this big, massive world. What do I do? You hear that? Wolfie? There's some Wolfie following me for some reason. I don't know. But okay, so right now, I'm checking out this noise, okay? Because it seems like some animals are bloody fighting each other. Hello? What's this? Enemies? Crouch down. Okay. Be very quiet. Be very... Kill you! Oh, didn't see me. Kill him again! Yes! Okay. Did I kill everyone? I'd killed everyone. Wait, what's that noise? Hello? Okay, so there's friendlies and enemies in this game. Okay, these guys are friendly. I don't know why they're friendly. Oh, shit, there's a guy there. Come on, kill him. Kill him! Chuck him!
And his neck! Kill him in his bloody neck!
Oh my goodness, is that a bear? This is a bear! Wolfie! Oh shit, it's a Wolfie versus bear. Oh my goodness, who's gonna win? Oh! I bloody well killed it. Wolfie? Heal? I can heal my Wolfie! So, what's this pet? How adorable! So in this game, you can like tame beasts and stuff. And I've already tamed this little Wolfie, so I can like have him as like my little buddy. Like I can like feed him, heal him, and I can like pet him and stuff. Okay, so right now these guys are cheering. All right, we just won the battle of our lives. Look at them, they're so happy. Yes, yes. Okay, guys. All right, guys, calm down. Guys, you can calm down now. Guys, it's okay. It's okay, guys. All right, shut up. Cook him! we can still kill our friendly enemies, it appears. Okay, I did a lot of messing around when I was playing this game. Okay, so what I want to show you now is the owl. Whoa. Owl? What are you doing? Oh! He just killed Bald Bambi! Okay, yeah, the owl does some cool shit. I will explain it later on. But my first time using it, I was like, Wolfie, did you see that? Of course you saw it. Yes, it was a good Wolfie. I love that they put the Wolfies in this game. Okay, so right now, I decided to check out the owl kill. Oh shit, there's bloody deer. Bloody Bambis. No, what's it called? Sambas. In the previous game. Okay, I tried to kill one. Now watch. Go on, kill it. It's okay, Samba. Oh. Where's he going? Oh, there we go. Okay, do I follow? Okay, I guess I'm following it now. I tried to skin. Oh, it is a deer. It's no longer a Samba. Okay, so that's what skinning looks like. Oh, what's this? A North Black Rock? So many things are going on. I don't even know what's going on. Oh, so right now, I'm hearing something. Hello? What's that noise? God? Is that you? Caveman God? Hello? What is that noise? I can hear it. Oh, what's that? Take Wenger bracelet. It was a bloody collectible. Okay, so right now I'm like, what's that noise? You hear that? Hello? Oh my goodness. Oh, is that a cheetah? Oh shit, look how fast it's going. Oh, Brandon, this is not a good idea. Brandon, oh, where'd he go? Huh? He bloody escaped, huh? Hello? Cheetah? Oh, there he is. I spotted it. Go on, Brandon. I don't know why, but I want to chase it. Oh, shit. Are those friendlies or enemies? I think they're enemies. Cheetah? Oh, shit. There he goes. Oh, he went to take him out. Oh, look at him. Jump on him. Oh, shit. I don't want to mess with this cheetah. Uh-oh. What's going to happen? Oh, he's gone. No, cheetah. Why are you running away? You should kill the other guy. Oh, shit. Oh, Wolfie. Okay, I guess Wolfie took him out. Wolfie? You're such a good little fella. He's just so cute. Look at me rubbing his head. So goddamn adorable. Oh, shit. Here I find a beehive. I'm like, whoopies, kill me? Bees, get the bees. Get the bees off me. Wolfie, don't just stand there. Get the bees and back the bees. Oh, shit. I tried to swing. I'm like, nope, that's not going to do it. Get the bees off me. Okay, I believe bees were in Far Cry 4. Oh, do you see that? I just healed by eating a chunk of meat. Me caveman. Me eat raw meat. Nom nom nom. Oh yeah, over here I observe the Wolfie taking a piss. I'm like, Wolfie, stop pissing around, okay? We've got shit to do. All right, now you can heal your Wolfie by giving him meat. So like, there we go. And, oh, Brandon, what are you doing that for? Don't. I wanted to see if that would hurt him, and it does. Okay, now I'm pretty sure you can tame most creatures in the game. So right now, I tell Wolfie to piss off, and I call in. Wait for it. Wait for it. Cheetah. Ah! Cheetah. Cheetah. Are you my friend? I think he is. So when you crouch, he goes into sneak mode. Cheetah. Hello, cheetah. Oh, cheetah? Cheetah, I'm speaking to you, you cheetah! Shit! I want to see if I can pet him. So I tried to give him some meat after hitting him. All right, go and eat the meat, little cheetah. All right, pet him. He's like a little pussy cat. I love this. I love this game already. Now piss off, cheetah. I don't give a shit about you. I don't know why I keep... Oh, I don't know why I keep doing it. Oh, I do it again. Okay, there we go. You can have some meat. yeah, eat the meat, cheetah. There we go. Okay, I'll give you another pet for good luck. all I did this recording was just pet the animals. They're just so cute. Like, the fact that they've given us an option to do it. So bloody cute. Man, this game is going to be epic when it comes out. I can't wait for it to come out. Okay, so right now, I call in the owl. Now, basically, what the owl does is it can do loads of stuff, but its main reason is to tag enemies. So you know in Far Cry 3 and in Far Cry 4, you had a camera to tag enemies before you sort of went to liberate an outpost? Well, this time, you call in an owl, and basically what this owl does, it tags enemies. And I believe the owl can attack enemies. Yeah, you saw it earlier, right? The owl can attack, like, deers and, like, people and shit. But look at this. It's so majestic. Like, it makes you think, like, how would they sort of, like, change things around? Like, because obviously there's no cameras back in the Stone Age. So, like, now they replaced it with, like, an owl. You know, it's pretty, like, smart. Oh, shit, my owl's too far away. Yeah, you can't let your owl just run, fly around everywhere. You have to, like, make sure it stays in range. So, right now, I'm like, can I kill something? R2? Go on! Kill the bloody Bambi. Bambi! I love how the bodies flop. Stupid Bambi, that's what you bloody well get. Okay, so right now, I am calling in yet another creature. What's that? What's that over there? Bear? Billy the bear? Are you my friend? Pet? I could, like, play around with it like it's a bloody grizzly bear. Brandon, stop eating the bear. I'm like, I don't care. It's too cute for me. I need to feel like a man again. Beat the shit out of this bear. God damn it. Oh, this game. I'm actually crying because it's just so cute. Oh, okay. Now I'm feeding the bear. Go on, bear. Eat up, okay? You come on. I can't have you dying on me. There we go. This game is just so adorable. Okay, now me and Mr. Bear are on a mission. All right, so now I've tagged on the map a nearby outpost. Oh my god. Jaguar? I mean, leopard? Bear, don't do it. Okay. You ain't got time for this shit, okay? Oh, Brandon, no. Am I gonna try and kill it? No. No, I'm not. Okay, so now we are going to go over to the outpost, like I was mentioning before. There's enemies over there. So what I decided to do, like I said before, the owl, it lets you tag enemies. So what I'm going to do now is go on, Brandon, get on the rock, get a nice view of the outpost. Okay, I'm calling the owl. Owl? Okay, now what Owl's going to do, Mr. Owl, I called him. Okay, he's going to tag enemies, all right? So activate Hunter Vision, all right? So there's a couple of, like, climbable stuff there. Okay, we've got a tree over there. I don't know what that does. Okay, but we can see I'm tagging a few enemies. Do I kill one? I don't think I do. So I was meant to do the stealth, but they're like, oh, shit. Something's going wrong here. A booga booga. So I'm like, oh, shit. Did something go wrong? And, yeah, turns out Mr. Bear has already gone in the attack. So I've got my bow and arrow. Go and kill it. Oh, headshot. You see that? Go and kill the other one. Go on, Brandon. Oh, damn it, I missed. Oh, no, I got him. Headshot, bitch. Go on, Mr. Bear. Kill him. Oh. That's right, you bloody get wrecked. All right, beast kill. Sweet. One. Oh, is there one more? There's one more guy there. Go and kill it, kill it, kill it. Oh! Did I do it? Outpost liberated! Whoa! Mr. Owl. Swore's outpost. Outpost claimed. 500 XP. No alarms triggered. And the Wenja population increased. Oh, yeah. That's how Mesh Yourself does it, baby. Yeah. Okay, guys, now I'm gonna have to end the video here. Now, I'm only allowed to show you half an hour of footage. So I thought instead of me uploading a half an hour video, I would thought I would upload 2 15-minute videos. So if you guys want me to upload another Far Cry Primal video, like I said, this game's awesome. Like I've uploaded loads of Far Cry videos in the past, you know, and I really feel like we've got a really good Far Cry community. So if you guys want to see the part two, let's try and hit 10,000 likes. And if we do, I will upload another Far Cry Primal video tomorrow. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so I hope you guys enjoyed. I had loads of fun playing with this. And yeah, anyway, guys, I will thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the goddamn next video, man. See you later, guys. Love you. Bye. Bye. Yeah.